Hello everyone, welcome back to Full Scholarship video series where we bring you latest updates on scholarships and educational opportunities around the world. Today we have an exciting opportunity for international students who want to take their education to the next level with a fully funded PhD opportunity in Singapore. Applications are now open for the prestigious SINGA Scholarship for 2025-2026. This is a fully funded program that lets students from around the world to pursue and advance their advanced degrees at some of the Singapore's top universities. Stick around to learn everything you need to know about eligibility, benefits, and how can you apply. Whether you are just finishing your bachelor's degree or ready to have master's, this could be your chance to study in world-class environment without any financial worries. First, let's know about the SINGA Scholarship. SINGA, which stands for Singapore International Graduate Award, is a partnership between Agency of Science, Technology and Research, A-Star, and 5 top universities in Singapore. Through this award, you can apply directly for the PhD even if you have just finished your bachelor's degree. This scholarship is perfect if you are interested in research areas like biomedical science, engineering, physical sciences, and computing. The SINGA Scholarship is open to the students worldwide with no restrictions based on nationality. You will have the opportunity to study at one of these prestigious universities: the National University of Singapore, Nanyang Technology University NTU, Singapore University of Technology and Design SUTD, Singapore Management University SMU, or the Singapore Institute of Technology SID. Now, let us talk about the programs available at each university. Depending on your interest, you can choose the universities that best fits your research goals. NUS and NTU offer PhD programs. SMU and SUTD offer both PhD and Doctor of Engineering programs. SID offers Doctoral of Engineering programs. If you are passionate about pursuing PhD or Doctor of Engineering, this scholarship has options across a variety of universities, allowing you to find the perfect fit for your research interests. Now let us get into the exciting financial benefits. This is a fully funded scholarship covering almost all your expenses through your studies in Singapore. Here is what it includes: full tuition fee coverage. You won't have to worry about your tuition for the entire 4 years. Monthly stipend. You will receive stipend for 2200 Singapore dollar per month, which will increase to $2700 after you pass the qualifying exam. This covers living expenses and helps you focus fully on your studies. You will also receive one-time airfare grant and also settling allowances. You will get 1000 Singapore dollars to help with initial living costs as you get settled. These benefits make the SINGA Scholarship one of the most comprehensive programs, allowing you to study without financial stress. Moving on to the eligibility requirements. So let's talk about who is eligible for the SINGA Scholarship. Firstly, international students, you must be a non-Singaporean and open to studying in Singapore. English proficiency. Although tests like IELTS or TOEFL aren't compulsory, you should be proficient in both writing and spoken English. Academic recommendations. You will need strong recommendations from academic referees, so make sure to reach out to professors who know your abilities well. And also, there is no age limit. Unlike some scholarships, there is no age restriction here. Whether you are just starting out or have some experience, you are welcome to apply. And make sure you have a valid passport ready, as you will need it for the application. This scholarship is accessible and flexible, giving students from various backgrounds an equal opportunity to apply. Let's go over the documents you will need to prepare for your application. Firstly, you will need a passport. A valid passport is essential. Academic transcripts. You will need transcripts from your bachelor's and or master's degree. Recommendation letters. You will need two recommendation letters, which should be submitted online by your referees. And also a motivation letter. This is your chance to show why you are passionate about research and why you are a great fit for the SINGA scholarship. No test scores required. You don't need to worry about taking GRE, IELTS, TOEFL, SAT or GATE tests, which is a big relief for many applicants. Collecting these documents in advance can save you time and ensure a smooth application process. Now let's see how can you apply for a scholarship. Applying for the SINGA scholarship is a straightforward process and everything is done online. Here is what you need to do. Firstly, you need to visit the official SINGA website, the link of which is mentioned here. So you have to click on this link and then start exploring the official SINGA website and then select your research areas of interest to match your background and career goals. After that, you need to meet requirements, double check that you meet the eligibility requirements. And prepare documents. Make sure all your documents are in order, including your passport, transcripts, recommendation letter, and motivation letter. So finally, submit your application through the online portal. Take your time to ensure everything is accurate and complete. Once you have submitted, you will be on your way to secure a support at one of the best scholarships in Singapore. In order to view the complete details about the SINGA scholarship, you can visit our website, thekashmirloop.com or fullscholarship.net. So that's it. Studying in Singapore through the SINGA scholarship is a life-changing opportunity with full financial support, access to renowned universities, and the chance to live and work in a vibrant city known for its innovation and research excellence. If you are ready to take your challenge for a PhD in Singapore, don't miss this opportunity. Remember, the applications are open now with 240 scholarships available each year. You have a great chance of being selected. Start preparing your documents, choose your research area, and submit your application soon. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe our YouTube channel Full Scholarship. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram for upcoming updates on scholarships and educational opportunities around the world. Thanks for watching and good luck with your application.